Hi children, hello, how are you all? I hope everyone are fine, me too fine. See children, we have completed up to Z letter. Yes, all the letters over. From our alphabet, we are completed all the letters. We learned all the letters. Am I right? Yes. So we'll do the work in our book. What is there? Yes, our last letter work. Yes. Now, take your literacy skill book. Be ready with a crayon box, pencil and eraser. Are you all ready? Yes. Now, let me open and see which page I have to do the work. Yes. Here is the book. Page number 8585. Now, let me read the heading. What is there? Color the big and small letter. Yes. This is... What is this letter, children? Yes. This is... Z. Which Z? Is it capital or small? Yes, this is big. We can say capital also. Okay. Big Z. And this is small Z. Now, I'll take green color. Yes. See, this is green color. See, I started coloring. I'm showing you all. You all need to follow me. And say when you are doing coloring, you need to say the letter. This is capital Z, capital Z, capital Z. Okay, children? Like this, you all need to color inside the... Don't leave anywhere, please. Okay? No white gaps. Okay? Entire Z, letter Z should be in one color, green color. Okay? Like this. You all have to do like this. Hold your crayon very tightly. Yes, then only you can color very nicely inside the Z. This is letter Z. Z sounds G. See, this is small Z. Like this. See, here is a sleeping line. Slanting line. Slanting line, children. Left slanting line. Then again, sleeping line. So, these are the strokes we used to write Z. Okay, now we colored here. Later we will see. Okay, how to write Z. See, there is another work in this page, 85 page. Yes, we have to trace the letter Z. Yes, see, what are the strokes? See, sleeping line. See, touch the sleeping line, right? Left slanting line. Then again touch this left slanting line at the dawn. Right sleeping line. Yes. Completed Z. Yes. See, you need to do, you need to trace many Z here. Right. Yes. Will you do? Yes. I'll check your books when you come to school. Are you all doing the work or not? I'll check all the books. Yes. You have to complete and come to school. Right. Now you are at home, you complete this Z up to Z. Watch my all the videos and do your work. Okay? In the book, textbook. This is your textbook. Okay? Now like that I am showing one other Z. See here? Sleeping line, slanting line. And again, sleeping line. See, I completed these two. So remaining all, you have to complete by yourself. Okay? See, whenever you get mistake, you need to erase with the eraser, then write it properly again. Okay? Okay, children, turn. I'm going to turn the next page. See, here also some work is there. Now, let me read. Name each picture, color the box with the first letter of its name. See, identify what is this animal, children. Name of the animal, tell me. What is the name of this animal? Yes. Zebra. Black and white stripes are there on it, right? Yes, black, white lines, stripes. Those are called stripes. Now, Z for zebra. Where is Z, children? Now, tell me. Is it Z? No. Yes, this is a Z. Now, here is a color, green color I am using to color this box. Yes. Now, use this green color. Identify this Z. Now, I am starting coloring this letter Z. down, up, down, up, down. Yes, hold book with other hand. Give support to the book with other hand. Hold crayon tightly in the hand. See, like this. Z for zebra. Z, Z. Yes. What is this? Zip, zip. Z for zip. Yes, Z, Z, Z. Where is Z? Is it Z? No. Is it Z? Yes. Yes. Now you have to color this Z. Yes, this Z. Letter Z. Z sounds Z. Z for zip. Z, 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 zip. Yes. Okay, children? Very good. Bye, children.